back with more Super Mega Baseball here today. Welcome to episode number 46, everybody. There are only three more games to go this season, but we know our team is going to the playoffs, so we're just playing through these last three games, and then we'll see where everything ends up. We have Andrew Johnson on the mound today for his final time in the regular season. And how does he begin his day? With allowing a hit? I'm not impressed. I thought it was going to be a strikeout. I was prepared for it. Instead, the leadoff batter reaches, and here is Elroy action. He is all about that action. Look at that speed and contact. And that's a grounder. Past the glove of Starks. Why? They're trying three. Throw is there and safe? Are you kidding me? Okay, so runners at the corners quickly in the first inning for the Overdogs. So we'll see if Johnson can settle in here. I want to get a strikeout now and pitch away from Rhonda Horn. I just realized it was Rhonda Horn. She leads the league in homers and RBIs. So let's try to not allow any more, as we're trying to also help get our guys, Andrew Ross and Leon Daniels, above her in those standings. And a pop-up here will probably help as Lance comes in, calls it off. Go ahead, try home against Lance. Anton Goodwood now, 11 ribbies on 6 homers. And he's going to center field now. They could test flash here. Come on, 99 power, doesn't get better right now. And it's not in time. A sacrifice fly and the Overdogs take the lead in the first inning. Let's try keeping it to one, and that is not going to happen. Marsha Brown rips one to the wall and right, and that is another extra base hit. Or I guess they're first. Here is Rafael Gonzolo with the power. Come on, Andrew. Grounded to Ross, and he picks it up, but now we have to get those runs back. And somehow I've managed to find a lineup that I really enjoy using and I haven't wanted to change in a handful of episodes. It begins with the speedster, Jonathan Starks, who grounds to third. Come on. Now it's Lance Adams, very up and down year for him. 315 average, 2 homers, 4 RBIs. But this guy, he's supposed to be the best player on the team. That's why I expect more. Nice job. Single to center. When the ball comes off his bat, whether he gets out or not, it comes off in a hurry. That's why I knew he'd eventually come around. Here's Leon. Oh, ignore that part, please. Maybe edit that out. Come on. Ground it to third, and that's going to end the inning. Well, thought we had a little something going there with Lance, but Leon thought otherwise. So here we are in the second inning. That is skied to center. Flash goes over to make the grab, one down. Yvette Victorino. She is fast. Some power there too. Johnson trying to have a better bounce back inning here. And the slider will do the trick. The first strikeout on the day for either side. And here is the pitcher, Tarok Smith. I don't know why his mojo is down. He just had a pretty good job last inning. And his team has a 2-0 lead for him. This guy just isn't confident. And he skies one to center regardless. Back goes Flash, and he makes the grab. Okay, bottom two begins with Maurice Manning batting 429. Come on, that should have been a home run right there. Instead, we ground it over the head of Rhonda Horn. I don't know if I've seen a play like that. That was a really, really helpful bounce. And it takes us to Andrew Ross. He's become a starter, and he has not wasted his chance. Batting over 500. I'm not sure how many at-bats that is, but he has enough at-bats to clobber 15 RBIs and 5 homers. Oh, come on. Ross with another base hit. Back-to-back singles by these two power hitters. And that brings up Flash Jackson. He has not homered this season. And that is not going to be the first one. So we have a pop-up into shallow right center, one down, and that's going to bring up Corey Boyd, who also has 5 RBIs and no homers. Boyd grounds it through the infield, and that's going to load the bases for Darren Rose and then Andrew Johnson. So not who we want up here. Rose, 3 RBIs. We see the contact there. Can he help us out? I'll lay off the bad pitch. And swing at a good pitch and miss. And a grounder to first. They get one, and Rose is doubled up. They turn two in back-to-back innings. We leave the bases full. Already 4 runners left on base as we head to the fourth inning, or the third inning, rather. And this is a fly out to begin. Elroy action. Oh, that wasn't low. I think that one clipped the zone, actually. I like to contest that call. Coming back into the field of play, huh? Remember that one bunt that I freaked out over? Rhonda Horn pops up, and that's going to get out of play. Can I make her chase? I don't want to test her that much. Last thing I want her to do is increase her lead in the league leader charts. Here's a curveball. And she lifts it foul, even in the count 2-2 with 2 down. And this is a cutter on the inside. And now the count is full. Pull the string here, off speed. Change up, got her looking, strike 3. Now Andrew Johnson will just stay right out there and hit. I believe he had a double in his last start. And he puts one in the air to center here, but that's going to be an out. Taking us back to the top of the order, it's Jonathan Starks. We have a lot of guys on this team with no home runs, just saying. And that's a grounder to short, and quickly we're 2 down here in the third inning. And this brings up Lance Adams. And Adams grounds it to second sharply. And the play is made for out number 3. Very, very quick work there. Only a handful of pitches. And we're going to try to make it a quick fourth inning. But to begin with a single to center. Here's Marsha Brown. Double and a run driven in earlier. This is what we're looking for. Manning to second. Starks to first. There we go. Rafael Gonzolo with 2 down in the fourth inning, and he skies one for Leon Daniels. Playable there, and this inning is complete. Leon, Maurice, and Andrew Ross this inning. Leon skies it deep to left, but he got a little too far underneath it. Unfortunately. All right, Maurice. Oh, man! Gave me right what I wanted to. So 2 down now for Andrew Ross. Why am I swinging at that pitch? Another grounder to first. So we just had 2 of the fastest innings of the season. We're hitting the ball sharply in many cases, but we're not finding green grass. Two strike count, and now another strikeout for Andrew Johnson. Here's Yvette Victorino. She swings through the screwball. Looks at a ball on the inside. And here is curveball, strike 2. Slider, a little bit higher, outside the zone. Or it clips the outside, and we get another strikeout. So Johnson is finding his groove here as Tarok Smith grounds to Rose. He recovers and the throw is in time. Not by much. We've only made Tarok use 26 pitches in 4 innings. So let's try. Well, if he gives me a good pitch, first pitch out, I'm going to swing. Single to center to begin the 5th inning by Flash Jackson. Now this part of the order kind of let us down earlier. Mainly Darren Rose did. Die. 2 ball count here to Corey Boyd. And now put one in the gap. That's getting down. And that's going to score Flash Jackson. I had him taking off early to try stealing, but I like the pitch. So it's Corey Boyd with a run batted in, and that takes us to Darren Rose as we now look to tie this game. Rose, wow, come on, line out. Here's Andrew Ross. Down first baseline, scooped up, out number two as Boyd advances, and it's up to Starks to tie the game. Come on, Starkey. I like it. Left center, and caught. Man, too many gappers hang up in the air. 2-1 game as we go to the sixth. And we start off with a grounder to short, one down. Elroy action. Oh boy. Here's the curve. And action grounds it to Rose as well. Rhonda Horn hitless on the day. Oh, that was a big swing, but it wasn't very close. And she pops it, Leon. Leon, come on. Dive! No! Did that bounce off his glove? Come on, Leon. Narrowly missed a strikeout there. There it is. Strike three. All right, one more run to go to tie this game. We're bottom six. There's the rocket. Just sit back a little bit more. Yeah, that's getting out of play. So two strikes for Lance Adams. Adams lines out to short. Leon Daniels 0-2 with a pop-up, or a fly ball that was basically a pop-up. And now he gives one a ride! Daniels deep! That's gone! The game is tied! There you go, Leon. It's his first home run in a handful of episodes. He had like a three-homer stretch earlier in the season. And here he ties the game. Nice hit, Maurice. He puts it in the gap, and that's going to the wall. Maurice has another hit, this one extra bases, as he is in scoring position for the most hot player in our lineup. This guy is on a tear. Andrew Ross. Looking for another ribby. That was my chance. There's a sky ball to center. We might try tagging up on this. I like my chances to get to third base. Okay. Now we're looking to take the lead, Flash. A base hit will do the trick. Alright, take a couple pitches. And a grounder to second. Tarok Smith gets out of the inning, but he allows a home run to Leon Daniels, and this game is tied at two. Down the line. That one's slicing foul. Watch out. Might have to bring the reliever here pretty soon. Wouldn't be a bad call. Strike three. Johnson cooking out there. Here's Marsha Brown. And she gets underneath one, lifting it into left field. And this is going to be Darren Rose taking the play away from Lance Adams. Rafael Gonzolo, two-seamer inside, gets him to pop it behind the screen. Let's give him a forkball at the knees. Just chase one for me. One time. There you go. Now the high heat. Just off the plate. And that's pulled to right. Boyd makes the grab. Bottom seven now. We've scored in back-to-back innings, and Corey Boyd has two hits on the day. What's in store here is they keep Tarok Smith in the game. It's a gapper. Much like Maurice Manning, he takes the inside pitch into the gap and has extra bases. This is our inning to take the lead. But we have Rocket Ramon now in the game. And we have Rose and probably a pinch hitter next. Come on, Darren. Rose grounds to second. That at least advances the runner. And now we're going to substitute Andrew Johnson. Good day of work from him, all in all. Oh, wow, look at the mojo for Eric Carter. It's tempting. But can't do it. Here is Dominic Carter. the former starter, twice removed. He skies it to center, and that should allow a tag. Caught, here goes Corey Boyd to take the lead. He touches home. It's a 3-2 game. All right, now we're looking for an insurance run. That won't do it. Starks retired. Let's go to the eighth inning. And who's our setup man today? Let's put in Evan Newton. We start off with a curveball, or a changeup rather, for strike one. And a screwball put deep in the gap. Here goes Flash way back, and it's past his glove. They're going for three. This guy's fast. And he is all the way at third with a stand-up triple to begin the eighth. Come on, Evan. He's going to really have to battle back now. He's off to a good start. Strike three. Rocket Ramon now. At least it's a pitcher. And he is able to get it over the head of Rose. No way. And past Lance. I thought that was a line out right there. So a double for Rocket Ramon. He gave up the go-ahead run and then ties the game. But a pop-up here will make it two down as we try to keep this tied. One of the best games of the season here, and this is going way back! Left center field! Goodbye! No. And there is a two-run lead. 5-3 as Evan Newton comes in. And he couldn't do the work for us. I did not put in Eric Hancock. And here is Rhonda Horn trying to keep the eighth inning going. Hancock is trying to retire this last batter. And Horn puts one in left center. Here's Flash. And this time he can make the catch. We have another deficit to erase. They tack on three. And we have two innings to perform this comeback. Here's Lance Adams leading off. Adams up the middle. Good start with a single. This is the part of the order you want up. Lance, Maurice, Leon, Ross. I know I'm out of order there. But here's Leon Daniels. He homered last time. Daniels deep to left, and it's caught. That didn't have that much juice behind it, actually. That takes us now to Maurice Manning, a double and a single. Oh, way late there. There we go, a single to center, and we have two on for Andrew Ross. Moments like these were made for players like him. He's 1-for-3. Didn't like that pitch. It's a ball. Oh, a little too early there. No way. A soft grounder. And Ross barely beats it out. We're still going, and Flash Jackson will try to at least tack on one run here. Oh, that's not going to do it. Skied, shallow, out of the inning. Disappointing. We'll keep Eric Hancock out there, but we're going to require a ninth inning comeback to win this game as the leadoff batter reaches. Samuel Perez will pinch hit. This guy's a power hitter. Oh, man. He jumped on that one too early. Skies it for Leon Daniels. Looking for a grounder here, and we get it, but out of play. Nice job. Screwball. Strike three. The umpire's having way too much fun back there. There's a grounder back to Hancock, and we're going bottom nine, everybody. We are in search of two runs. can we find them here in the ninth inning? Corey Boyd begins. He's perfect today. Two doubles, a single, and an RBI. We need him to start us off. Oh, that's not going to do it. Boyd skies one, and he's too far underneath it. Very lazy fly ball, and that's going to take us to Darren Rose. Hitless today. I think we're going to call on Maurice Pratt. We're going to bring him in with his contact and speed. Pratt puts one in the air to right, and it gets down. That was close. We know how good Pratt is as a pinch hitter, though. And now we obviously have to take out Eric Hancock. And we're going to put in Maurice Hudson, as we now have the tying run at the plate. Oh, we missed it. No way! Hudson pops up and pops out. We're down to our final out. Jonathan Starks does not have a hit. Can he extend the game? Oh, no, don't chase it. Come on, Starks. Okay, maybe draw a walk here. Yes, ball three. No, it's full. Ball four. Okay, we're gonna continue. And it's Lance Adams at bat. This is the biggest situation of the year for him. 2-1, two out in the ninth. We're trailing by two. What do you got, Lance Adams? It's all you. Ball one. Oh, man! 1-1. Adams to center! Caught, game over. So many well-hit balls this game, just right at various fielders. We lose this one. And the B-Wolves have their third defeat of the season in one of the best games of the year. We had 12 hits to their 8, but they made theirs count. They sure did. Evan Newton did not have a good short outing of relief, and that was the big difference in this game, as Andrew Johnson put up 2 earned, 4 hits, and 7 innings. After a rough first inning, he really bounced back in a big way. And we just helped, you know, Rocker Ramon got the win, I believe. And Evan Newton's ERA is now above 4. You let me down, Evan. We have 2 more games to go this season, and our team is now 11-3. We are winning the Super Division. I'm looking forward to the postseason, but we're not quite there. A couple games from now, we're going to see what it's like. And here is a look at the league leaders as we close up this video, but thank you all for watching. Maurice Manning is your batting average leader. Leon Daniels is close to the home run champion, but we're still way behind in RBIs. So we shall see what is in store in the future. But thank you all for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed. Let me know what you thought of the video down below in the comment section. Hit that subscribe button. I will see you guys next time. Have a great day.